Hello my friends, I have great news for you again. Yesterday I spotted one of our Chlamydosaurus kingii female when she was laying her clutch. You can see it on the photos. I managed to take some of them, but not many because I didn't want to disturb the young mother. And today we are going to excavate the eggs and see what we have. So the quality of eggs, the amount of the eggs in the clutch, because this is actually the second season when this female makes her clutch, and see what we have. Let's go. So what we can see from the photo is that the female perfectly hid the nest, and if I was a predator or a smuggler or whoever, I will have no idea that there is any nest with the eggs here, because we can see absolutely no signs of any activity here, any footprints on the sand, anything. Let's try to find the treasure. It's very, very heavy. I know that the nest is here, so we calmly and slowly trying to find the nest in order not to harm the eggs. So the first one's here. Yeah, the next ones. Yesterday I saw 4 eggs, but probably there are more of them. So the eggs seem to be fertile. We can see the red circle. Here it is. And we carefully put the egg inside the perlite and wish them good luck. So five eggs. Not the worst result. I think that the following clutches will be bigger. So 8x, probably 10x. Let's see.